I remember when I went to the church, that there was a bunch of people praying for the situation for my son. I lifted my hands and I said, okay, God, I think I got it now. I lifted my hands and I put my son Nathaniel on the altar like Abraham did with Isaac. And I said to God, whatever the outcome will be, whatever your decision is, if you're taking him home, I just request one favor from you. Let it be now.